drones to monitor the storm. Mostly they get destroyed, but when they survive, they contain valuable storm readings. Maybe we can see what's corrupting the data. The landing site is somewhere in this zone. You search on foot, and I'll search from above. We've got a bonus in play.
Thanks again for your help. See you soon.
Keep up the good work.
We need more people like you.
There it is! That's where the balloon will land. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data, so let's build defenses. Bonus challenge is now available. Maybe we can see what's been corrupting the data. send that data.
Looking good.
another file. Nice work out there. Hit me with that meteorology, Balloon One. You okay? Good attempt.
50% chance of showers in the late afternoon.
Hey, there's my guy.
Hey, one of your, I want to say, ninjas just rescued me. The name's Cassie Lippman. Do not call me that. I hate it and it will make me angry. Call me Clip.
Welcome home, Clip.
You mind if I set up shop and build some weapons?
Are you qualified to do that?
Judging by the state of your weapon stockpile, more qualified than whoever's doing it now.
No one's doing it now.
All right then, I'm hired. Good for me.
I can't believe it. I'm serious. I cannot believe it. The nerve of this guy! Listen to this review. Nice base, great commander, a little small. 4 stars! A little small? 4 stars? I will not let it get to me. I will not let it get to me. Commander, I reconfigured the storm shield for expansion. I was real angry when I did it, so who knows how that's gonna turn out. But if it melts down and kills us, I do not care. At least we'll be taking Big Base 42 along for the ride. You hear me, buddy?
Too long, your eyes crossed by your heart and your neck. Get up, run it all, we got a problem. I know, need to know.